mother and her mother before her always made Christmas puddings. The recipe we use, which has been handed down from one generation to the next, means that you have to leave it to soak overnight. During the time when it's sitting there, my mum would always encourage everyone who came to stir the pudding and make a Christmas wish or say a Christmas prayer. We still do this now. Now it's my grandchildren who come to stir the traditional Christmas pudding.